boy. Que a Maria, dos sonhos. We have a 20-pound slam ball, and he started on the left side of his leg. I started on the left side of my leg, and we went equivalent to a boxing round, which is 3 minutes. What I suggest you do if you do not have a 20-pound slam ball or a 10-pound slam ball, use a soccer ball, a basketball, a volleyball, a bowling ball, whatever you have, you and your partner have, and just keep twisting. I would suggest you do four alphabets. That's 104 repetitions. Try to do as many as you can, and don't forget to go the opposite way. That's very important. You're going to feel the ignite your abdominal muscles, your oblique muscles, your core muscles, your deltoid muscles, and your traps.
And peace. You'll see results.
Word up.